Philadelphia police say a man was shot and killed tonight in the West Oak Lane section of the city. Eyewitness News on the 7500 block of Walnut Lane. Police say the man suffered a gunshot wound to the face. There are no arrests at this time.